look, first class. Holy crap, my pants are ripped. Why do I look like... Why am I sitting in first class with ripped pants? Oh, this doesn't look good. Well, thanks everybody for coming back. This is a new series that I'm starting called... A game called Stranded Deep. Our plane just wrecked. Now we're... getting to a life raft on the surface. And the controls are really awkward. Is that a hole in the boat? Okay, we are in a life raft. And there is a really small island. There's a probably bigger island. That island there looks, I don't know. You know, the last time I played this, I mean, I started playing this like yesterday. And I discovered that I think they want you to go to this little island, but I'm gonna try going to a bigger island and see if it still works. This one over here looks good. So there's little objectives up there on the right, and I am gonna do those once I get over to this island. So I will bring you back when I get there, because this is going to be a lot of rowing. Okay, we're almost to our new island. And I can see there's a shipwreck here. And there's some big rocks over there. Oh, hear that sound? That means there's a shark. Show up when you paddle next to shipwrecks. Yeah, I bought this game like a day or two ago, and I just wanted to play it to get used to the controls, because it's very different from ours. And it's kind of awkward, really. There's some... Oh! There's a stingray in the water. Yeah, there's two different kinds of... Wait, where'd that stingray go? It disappeared. There's picking things up and putting them in your inventory. And then there's grabbing things and dragging them. And there's a crab. But I'm more interested in this wood crate over here. Nice. Two air tanks? That's amazing. Tell you what, coming to this island was a very good idea. So I am going to pick this up. And then I am going to put it in my inventory. And then I'm going to get back down here and start doing the objectives. Now, it says V for crafting menu. And... that's because I changed it to be more like Ark. So, if you buy this game and have the defaults, some of your keys may be a little different. So I gotta find two rocks. There's a rock. And one more rock. Man, this is a cool island. I didn't see it like this where I was on my earlier game. But, one thing that is very familiar is not having very many rocks on the island. I thought maybe going to a bigger island would solve that problem. Okay, there's a rock. I am going to keep the rock I can pick up. Yes, it is. And there's another rock. Okay, so craft a stone tool. Alright, craft a refined knife. Which is one lashing. To get lashing, you need to cut these down. Which takes, I believe, 4 hits. Yep. And you need 4 of the... Now this little blade I got in my hand is indestructible, but it takes forever to get any real work done. Okay, create a lashing, and then create a refined knife. Craft a campfire, which I believe is, what, 4 sticks? It's in structures. Campfire, 4 sticks, which I do not have 4 sticks. Somebody. Nice more rock. Oh, there's a pig! Sweet. Sorry, pig, I want this stick. We will get to you later. Because it's gonna... We're not gonna be able to catch you with this knife. I hope there's no snakes on this island. I wonder if I could parkour up there. We're gonna have to do that later. Yeah, hand me that stick, crab. Thank you. Okay, let's see if we can craft a campfire. There we go. Alright, craft kindling. Which I believe is 2 sticks. Pick up enough sticks now. Freaking stick. I'll tell you what we need to make before we get too far into this is a, let's see if we can even do it, crude axe. Yeah, one stick, one lashing, two stone tools. I think we can make two stone tools. Upstairs are really loud, and I mean, you know what, these give sticks. It's just, push to talk is annoying, especially when I'm trying to play, but I think if I left my mic on all the time, it would be terrible. That's life in an apartment house thing. Yeah, I think this takes like 25 hits to chop this down with a stone, with one of these stone tools. But once I make that hatchet, oh wait, why am I even chopping this down? Two sticks, okay. I need the fibrous leaves to make a lashing. I already had the one stick I needed. So that was mostly a waste of time. Let's see, is that a young palm or whatever? Okay, I just need four of those. Craft kindling. Did I find enough sticks? Good. Alright. So now we gotta use the kindling on the campfire. I can find my way back over. Yeah, this is a pretty neat way to start a fire for an island survival game. You can't get much better than this. Oh man, too bad it's nighttime now, but I'm using the hand drill method, which is kind of funny. There we go. I can drop that kindling. Hold F to show your survival watch. Kill a crab. Okay, I need a spear for that. Sticks left. No, I do not. That's what I... But I do have an axe, so getting sticks will be a lot easier. controls are really weird. They're dark. Is that a crab? Yes, it is. Well, I am a terrible shot. Seriously, I missed that close. Well, it is nighttime. Okay, that was not good. I was really a lot better at this earlier.
Oh, gross.
Oh, gross. That was the player saying, "Oh, gross," the character. Okay, now we gotta cook the crab on the fire. So you gotta drop it on the ground first. And then you gotta pick it up with the right mouse button. Try to place it in the middle of this. And there it goes. It's a knife on a coconut. Oh look, bats. A whole bunch of bats. Okay, is there a coconut? Good. Is there another coconut here? Shelter to save your progress. Okay, so I need to cut down a tree for this. Let's see, the structures, shelter, another lashing, great. Palm frond and wood sticks. Now what I want to get going before that is a solar sill, which also requires a lashing. Free rock. Lashing is going to be the bane of me. Actually, if I create the shelter, I can sleep through the night, so I might do that first. If I can come up with a lashing. Oh, I think I just heard the ding telling me my crab meat is done. Filled my food up. And it is so dark. But we gotta get this going. At least with the axe now, I can do get the lashings a lot quicker, or the fibers leave. Just a matter of finding the palm. Young palms, which is going to be hard on the backside of the island at night. I think this is the only place that we haven't looked for them yet. I see one right there. There. Oh, the axe axe, it only takes one hit, which is awesome. Final resource, need a pick for that. Yeah, I can't see a dang thing. Man, I hate to do this, but I think I'm gonna have to go to another island to get lashing. Yeah, there's my pig over there. That was weird that the rocks were in two piles. Yeah, we got that stick here. Stuff here. You know what, actually, since this island is pretty much out of resources so fast, we ought to just move to a new island. My ass off. Okay, so I see. Let's see. The little island, I think, is that one there that we came from. Now I want to get over on the back side of this island and see which one of these looks closer. Oh, that one over to the left definitely looks closer. Well, actually though, the one over this way looks bigger. Actually, that one there looks really big. Yeah, let's go to this one. Man, I wish I had a chance to check out these wrecks. But I will bring you back when we get there. Because this is going to be a long row in the dark. Okay, we're coming up on this island, and man, there is a lot of shipwrecks over here. This is going to be a really nice place to start out. What is that on the island there? Oh, it's the rocks rezzing in. Well, I'm going to... Man, this island is so much bigger. I think I'm gonna come over here. There's a wreck pretty close to shore. We will get our shelter going pretty quick up here. Just drag the boat. Come on now. Scrap here, rock, that's a good start. Actually, I should probably empty my inventory here. find the palm. Okay, and I'm freezing too, apparently. Man, this darkness sucks. I'll tell you what. Oh wait, there's a yucca. Awesome. This will give me everything I need in about 7 hits, I think. Or no, 2 hits. And a stick. Okay, let's see. So we need a shelter, correct? Yes. Okay, so I gotta cut a tree down for that, but first we can make the lashing. And then here's a nice tree I can cut down because I need the palm things off the top. And actually, I kind of figured out that if you, whatever side you're facing, the tree will fall the other way. So I'm going to try to get this to fall uphill instead of downhill. It should only take 10 hits to knock it over. It went downhill after all. Ooh, and there's a coconut. Give me that. Don't fall in the water. Okay, palm bush. Probably be 10 hits here too. 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Shelter required palm front. I could be wrong. Let me check it again. Okay, yeah, 4 palm fronds, got it. Stick, got it. Okay, cool. So we're ready to make a shelter, but I'm gonna make it back on. Hey, there's an island. I'm gonna make it back on the other side. That's a pretty cool looking island. Yeah, over by the boat. Sticks on the way. There's the young palm that I was looking for. And another yucca, sweet. Yeah, when it's daylight, this will be great. Okay, we're gonna put our shelter right here. So let's go back into shelter. Alright, shelter, save your property. Craft a hammer. Let's look at... I think I'm... Oh, it's already 5 in the morning. No point in sleeping. Okay, hammer, tools. Okay, 2 rocks, I need another lashing. But we just saw, wish that sun would hurry up and come out. I just saw a yucca plant over here. Uh-oh. That was probably a snake. And, yeah, I lagged the fuck out now. Look up some corrugated. It's over here by the moon. And wait for here comes the sun. Much better. Let's eat a coconut. Okay. The sun's finally coming out. Looks like the sunset, the sunrise is on the other side of the rock here, but that's okay. We'll catch it tomorrow. What I want to get now is some lashings. And let's see, are these all pine trees? Man, that is bright. Sure could use another yucca over here. But nope, I'm gonna have to go over by the snake. But at least I'll be able to see him now. Snakey. Let's see if I can make back. Go, bro. Come back with my spear. Oh, no. Seriously? Found a good spot to hide where I can't get him. Rocks are in the way. Oh, frames, please. Give me a freaking break. my spears back. Craft a hammer. What do we need? Hammer, a stick, which I just turned them all into spears or broken spears, and a lashing, which I can make. Might as well make a few. Okay, hammer. There we go. Okay, it's been sort of my backpack, but it's actually my hand. Okay, gotcha. Notification. So, are we all done with this business yet? Tutorial complete. Yay. Okay, so I need to get a solar steel going, which I believe takes a lashing, some rocks, and a tarp. Three rocks and seriously, two rocks? Uh-oh, sounds like a storm rolling in. Oh boy. Where did my other rock go? I swear I had three over here. Well, let's... Yeah, this is gonna get kinda loud. down. Nice. Looks like we're having two snakes for supper. Okay, you sit right there for a second. Let's eat your brother. Our health, which is dropping. Okay, coconut. Drops in the still already. And full. Nice. Oh, and they're all nice and stacked. Alright, drop that right there. Okay, let's see. Well, you know, I was hoping not to be injured so soon. Healthy, that's good. Yeah, we're starting to heal up, cool. So we might be able to get out and check out some of these wrecks. I might have to drop some of this stuff first though. Spear and the axe in case we need to cut something loose. Go try this easy wreck over here first. Man, tarps and sticks galore. Awesome. Okay, we got us a crate sweep. For air. Is there anything down here? Nothing I can get to. Alright, everything's turning red. Going for air. Not looking good. I think that's enough. At least till we heal up the rest of the way. Probably fine. Oh nice, refined axe. Ooh, that's even better than the one we got. And vitamins, cool. And plank scrap, nice. That is a really good find. So let's pick up more plank scrap. And let's get these. Oh, there's another plank scrap. Nice. solar still has provided by now. Oh, is it all the way full? Or does, is that, that's just one drink. Alright. That didn't stack very well. Let's do the plank scrap over here. Whoa! I think that's gonna be about it for this starting episode. Get another drink real quick. Okay, I can open that while I'm trying to hit my watch. Okay, yeah. Man, it gets dark early here. What's the date again? February 12th, that's nice. No wonder it's so cold all the time. Well, let's see. Alright, yeah, food and water's full. Yeah, I'm gonna call it, because not only am I gonna sleep here, but I'm gonna need to sleep in real life as well. Okay, well, we explored a shipwreck and got a pretty nice start going. We will eat this snake when it gets, I'm totally lost for what I was saying. When we're hungry, we will eat it. But for now, that's gonna be it. So once again, thanks for watching. As always, please hit that thumbs up button and show that you like the video. And if you are not yet a subscriber, please subscribe. That would make me very happy. And of course, always leave a comment. I love hearing from you guys. And in the next video, I will talk about why I haven't put a video for so long. So that's all for now. Bye-bye.